नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन एमसीक्यू टाइप, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग गेव पॉजिटिव विक्टर मेयर्स टेस्ट. विक्टर मेयर्स टेस्ट इज वन ऑफ द टेस्ट दैट कैन बी यूज्ड टू डिफरेंशिएट वन डिग्री अल्कोहल फ्रॉम टू डिग्री अल्कोहल विच इन टर्न फ्रॉम थ्री डिग्री अल्कोहल. दिस कैन बी यूज्ड एज अ टेस्ट टू डिफरेंशिएट आइसोमेरिक अल्कोहल्स वेयर वन डिग्री अल्कोहल एंड टू डिग्री अल्कोहल्स एट द एंड ऑफ द विक्टर मेयर्स टेस्ट गिव colored substances, whereas 3 degree alcohol does not respond to Victor Mays test. So the A option is tertiary alcohol, so therefore it does not give. This is N-butyl alcohol, primary alcohol, so it is 1 degree alcohol, hence it gives the Victor Mays test. This one is nitroalkane. As you know, during the Victor Mays test, the 1 degree alcohol or 2 degree alcohol when we take, such as RCH2OH, this is first converted into the corresponding alkyl iodide RCH2I, then it is treated with AgNO2 to give RCH2NO2. So thus nitroalkane, so here is the C which is nitroalkane, a part of the Victor Mayer's reaction, so therefore C also gives. And this is ethyl iodide, so primarily ethyl alcohol CH3CH2OH is taken and it's a primary alcohol and is converted into the corresponding iodide CH3CH2I. So ethyl iodide is a part of Victor Mays reaction. Therefore, this ethyl iodide also gives. So thus, B, C, D are the correct options. It's the only tertiary alcohol, A, which does not give Victor Mays test.